Today she stands at the ledge, 15 stories up. A week ago, they'd made their decision. A month ago, she'd remained at the office till midnight, cramming for the final interview. 3 months ago, they'd shortlisted her for the vacancy. 6 months ago, she felt empty, trapped in a cul-de-sac of a career. A year ago, her favorite person left, upset that she was never home. 2 years ago, the world was hopeful, but imperfect. 3 years ago, she'd landed a job with progression. 4 years ago, she'd fallen in love. Today, she stands at the ledge, ready to jump. Resonant Tales, the new channel telling stories. Like and subscribe for more.